Look closely at History in the Making. This is one of the last $5 Indian head gold pieces ever struck by the U.S. government. It is prized as one of the rarest and most beautiful coins ever minted in American history. Now, National Collectors Mint announces a private minting of the famed $5 gold Indian head design as a non-monetary 24-carat pure gold clad proof. The final issue price is set at $40, but it can be yours now for only $19.95. President Theodore Roosevelt commissioned the design unlike any U.S. coin ever minted. The sculpture on the coin is reversed. The image is sunk deep into the surface rather than raised above it. The $5 gold Indian seemed destined for posterity, but when the stock market crashed in 1929, production of circulating $5 gold coins ceased, never to resume again, making the 1929 $5 gold Indian one of the rarest and most desirable coins of its kind. Now you can reserve your own copy of the 1929 $5 gold Indian. It's the rare and authentic Indian head gold piece design as a 24-carat pure gold clad proof. An Indian chief, in full war regalia, is sculpted deep into the surface, then gloriously crowned with 13 stars. On the reverse, the brilliant and majestic eagle grasps an olive branch, symbolizing peace, gleaming on a frosted field. The effect is a striking and luminous triumph. Your copy of the 1929 $5 gold Indian comes with an individually numbered certificate of authenticity. The final issue price is set at $40 each, but during this special release, you can own our magnificent gold-clad Indian head proof for just $19.95. Strict limit of 5 proofs per order.